Quai des Polars.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
Yes, Ari. Everything that's good about him is from me. So he learns to play the piano, and I am also learning to play the piano. There are some other things. I think I am a bit claustrophobic, like he is. So there are things, you know, that I take from me, but there are also things that are completely made up. I don't know, but I think I've already done 6 books with Ari. And after 6 books, I took a break, and I've done 4 or 5 books since about other characters, but I think I will go back. At least 1 more. Yes, I thought it would be interesting to do something very different. So I start with a young man who is starting his career in the police, and then to go to a woman who is ending her career. It's, you know, it's almost the exact opposite. So for me that was a challenge, and it was interesting, and Hulda was a character I'd been thinking of for a long time before I started writing. So I really wanted to, you know, tell her story, her life story. So Hulda is, as we say, she's 64 when we meet her, and she's been in the police in Iceland for many years. But she has never been promoted really to the top. She's always hit like a glass ceiling on her way up because she's a woman. And so she is very sort of angry or bitter when she's retiring because she hasn't been allowed to do all the good things she could have done. And also she's lonely when we meet her because she used to have a husband, she used to have a daughter, they're both dead. So when we meet her, she's all alone and she's really afraid of retirement. And so we meet Hulda for the first time in this book, and then we have more books where she is younger. So the next book, she is 50 years old, and the third book, she is 40.